¿Cómo está usted?
Careful, mister.
Apártense. Con prisa.
Te dejaré en pedazos.
No me gastes el tiempo con eso.
¡Pesa mucho!
Está bien, mamá. Está bien.
No. Señor Marston. Mamá, papá, este es el gringo que me salvó.
Muchas gracias. My family's indebted to you. Forgive my English.
What's happening?
Great and terrible things. The revolution is coming. The country will be in turmoil once more. This time, we hope it's the last time.
Does that seem likely?
With Abraham Reyes, anything is possible.
Where's your family going?
My parents and my brother are headed to the hills. My sister has to flee. The army have an unfortunate way of treating women.
And you?
Don't worry about me, Mr. Marston. I'm living in history. I'm not afraid to die.
Your nobility's almost as affecting as your naivete.
I would rather be dead than a cynic like you, Mr. Marston.
I would too.
I know you're not really like that. You saved me.
Luisa, ¿quién va a salvar a Miranda? Tenemos que llevar al puerto. Su barco sale al anochecer. ¡No queda tiempo!
Mr. Marston, can I ask one more favor of you? Can you take my sister to the docks? We are sending her to work for a kind man in the Yucatan. She's too young for revolution.
Okay. Anything I can do to help out?
The boat leaves at sundown. Miranda, vamos.
Oh, Dios, Miranda! ¡Ten cuidado!
¡Adiós!
Emilio works as a driver. We will take his stagecoach. I think we should go. We do not have much time. Let's go, before I change my mind.
Whoa, whoa! Camino está prohibido.
What do they want now? Act normal. It's nothing to worry about.
Te conozco. Eres un pinche rebelde.
¡Disparen! ¡No la dejen escapar!
¡Go! ¡Go! ¡They will kill us! ¡No aguanto más! ¡We need to go! Is that an army checkpoint? What is that wagon doing? Go, then. We will have... Madre de Dios! Oh.
careful to avoid the army, or they will kill us both. I see more of them. Go right here.
Another roadblock, senor! Take a left here!
¡Qué demonios!
Not likely. I ain't planning on staying very long.
In some other life, then?
Maybe. You should get going. Travel safely.
Thank you. Mr. Marston, ride with us. We've been betrayed.
What's happened?
If there's no time, ride with us. Then we'll find the man you seek. Come.
I have men waiting for us, just outside Escalera. Vamos!
What's the hurry, DeSanta? Where are we going?
Control of an abandoned port on the other side of Nuevo Paraíso.
Whoa there!
Ride with me. We have a long journey ahead of us.
Basta!
Los rebeldes tienen una fortaleza ahora. ¿A dónde vamos a parar?
Abraham Reyes tiene un verdadero ejército.
Dicen que hay cientos de hombres apostados a Torquemada. Creo que somos muy pocos.
Get on the wagon. We do not have time for this. Wake up. We'll draw near to Torquemada. Keep your eye out. I have a bad feeling about this.
Rebels! Hold them off! We're not far from the camp!
Mierda! We're behind them! What mess that idiot Espinosa has made.
Was he that deranged captain at Tesoro Azul? Is he leading this attack?
Leading? Espinosa does not lead anything.
I thought you was the same rank.
He is an angry dog we let out to roam sometimes. That is all. I'm in charge here. Follow me. We will lead the wagon here.
Hombres se habían venido cargado, nos atacaron. Ten cuidado con ese tono de los humanos. Ignore the stupid English.
Shut your mouth, office boy. Gringo, take that sniper rifle over there.
All of them.
Follow me. The men need help at the blockade.
¡No podemos fallar! ¡Don't just stand there!
¡Adelante!
¡Híjole!
¡Escucha!
cargador.
¡Shooter! ¡Destruyanlos a todos!
¡Qué placer me da! ¡Explotando mis armas!
¡Hombre! We'll take the snipers. We can hold off the rest. Kill them, gringo!
¡Sígame, por favor! ¡Vámonos! ¡No aguantamos a traidores!
Gunfight's only in one way.
¡Traidor! ¡Me das disgusto!
¡Vamos! ¡Cargamos colina arriba!
¡Qué cabe, bastón!
¡Ojos abiertos! ¡Aquí vienen más!
¡I ain't got no time for nonsense! ¡You must be the pendejos that keep hitting me!
¡El destino nos espera! ¡Paren! ¡Todos tienen que morir!
Come on.
victoria es nuestra, soldados. Ustedes son todos héroes.
Tengo hambre, lo que sea, mujer. Amigo, amigo, ¿qué pasa? Killer like you deserves fine women and wine. The best pleasures Earth can give a man.
I need some information, DeSanta.
All in good time. My man and I will finish our business here, and we can talk back at Escalera.
The next time I see you, I need some answers, Captain.
Go get drunk, go get a woman! Enjoy life! It's a beautiful struggle!
¡Ándeles lindas, impatrióticas!
¡Dale, que ustedes son putas y lo saben!
¡Por favor, no me obligas!
Oh, mi amor, nadie te está obligando a hacer nada. Solamente quiero que animes al hombre que va a salvar a tu padre. ¿Tú quieres a tu padre, cierto que sí, linda?
¿Eh? What's going on here, Captain DeSanta?
Just a little recruitment. Nothing for you to be concerned about.
You boys using women soldiers now?
Our customs are none of your concern.
Apparently not.
Santo Mariconcito, me encontraste algunas chicas. Ay, mamacita, ¿dónde has estado toda mi vida? Ven, ven, mujeres. Ay, me gusta.
Still, Patriots were keen to make your acquaintance, mi coronel.
Fantastic. I love Patriots. Hey, Sergeant Marston, you here to fight the war? At least I'll make a Patriot of you yet.
I hope so. Any word of those men?
Oh, yes. I heard they were riding with Reyes. I wanted to talk to you about it. DeSanta, hable con él. Tell him what I wanted.
His Excellency, el Coronel, would like to employ you in escorting a train down rebel country. The job is dangerous, but you'll have the honor of...
Another patriot?
Of knowing that you served Mexico in her fight against forces that would destroy our society.
How much you offering?
20,000 pesos. And information as to the whereabouts of Javier Escuella.
Okay, then.
Mexico loves you, Mr. Martin.
She has a funny way of showing it.
We must go. Oye, gringo, are you awake? Does it seem quiet to you?
I don't know. You tell me.
We have not seen a single rebel yet.
I'd say that's a good thing, wouldn't you?
Una emboscada! Abre fuego!
Stop that! It's you and me, friend!
Están muertos, cabrones! See any more of them. That was close. I don't know. This doesn't feel right to me.
We're on our way to escort a train through rebel-held country. An ambush feels about right to me.
Soldado! ¿Quién eres? ¿Cuál escuadrón?
Somos nuevos reclutas, capitán. Es nuestra primera asignación.
I knew I had not seen these men before. They are new recruits. Nescalera, people have been talking about the rebels planning a large attack. If these supplies are so important, why have we been given so few soldiers?
Don't ask me. You're the captain. I thought you were supposed to be fearless.
I am fearless, but not brainless. There is something wrong. I feel it.
Maybe you just need to take a piss or something.
The colonel told me that... More of them! They're above us!
You fight like chicas! Is that our train?
Yes, it seems to be on schedule. At least one thing is going right for us.
I agree. Made off to a good start.
You shoot well, gringo. Tell me something. What is your weapon of choice?
What do you mean?
Come, my friend. Your belt is full of weapons. Which is your favorite for attacking a man? We are close to Chuparrosa now. I still have a bad feeling about this. Tell me, why are you here? What did they promise you?
20,000 pesos in Javier Escuela.
That is a lot of promises.
Do you know where Escuela is?
You think I am going to tell you that before you have fulfilled your obligations? Do not take me for a fool.
I'm giving you no reason not to trust me.
You must understand why we are suspicious of you. Most American vigilantes come here to help the rebels. It is strange you have chosen to work for the army.
I'm not working for you. How many times do I have to say this?
Call it what you want, gringo. We are exchanging favors then.
I ain't seen many favors come my way yet.
Abraham Reyes is trying hard to recruit gringos to fight for him. His propaganda is everywhere. He promises women, gold, and more suka. Here we are, at last. Soldados, abordamos el tren. I do not think we have seen the last of the rebels. You recruits can't win a fight like this. I need you to man the Gatling gun.
I ain't the soldier here, Captain.
Do not question me, gringo. Just do as I say.
Take your positions now! Stop shooting! We need that ammunition!
I hope you know how to not do anything stupid, gringo.
Can't be that hard. Just point and pull the trigger.
For Dios, we will all be killed.
Don't worry, Captain. I've used one of these before. For a cold-hearted killer, you're an anxious son of a bitch.
Don't point that at me. We have already been ambushed. Our squad is no brave man needs to die today. Just be coward. I think it is right to be anxious.
Yeah, well, I wasn't exactly expecting a pleasant picnic by the seaside myself.
Why are you aiming at me? Look! Do you see them?
Stop doing that!
Now who is being paranoid? Somebody must have told them about the surprise.
They best give me a squeal after this, I'm telling you.
Worry about that tater! Come on, hold them back! Keep them away from the steam engine! If they kill the engineers, we will all be slaughtered! Now let them reach the steam engine!
center of the tree!
I think that's all of it. We do not have far to go. The base camp is just at the top of the hill.
That was madness.
You did well, compadre. Very well. Whatever I can promise you in return, you have earned it.
I don't think the Santa expected us to come back from this.
Did you want to kill him, or should I?
No. Until I find Escuela, he's more used to me alive.
Lucky to be alive. Go to the camp. The base commander will want to speak to you.
Dios mío! Sobrevivieron!
Señor Marston, thank you for your efforts. The escort was a success.
At least some of your men survived.
I didn't think to survive myself. My whole life I have dreamed of a glorious death. Vamos! Rapido antes que nos ataquen otra vez. These socialist pigs cannot be allowed to win.
Thank you.
Mr. Marston! Mr. Marston!
What's wrong, Luisa?
I don't weep for myself, but for my country. Abram Reyes has been captured.
He has?
He was coming to meet me at Roca Madera. It's a very romantic spot. It was a beautiful night, yet he was ambushed by patrol. My heart is breaking, but I cry for Mexico.
Where is he being held?
El Presidio. You know, in our hearts, we are married already, but his family do not approve. How could they? When I'm little more than a peasant girl. But that's what makes Abram the man he is. He doesn't care for their bourgeois snobbery or elitism. He sees the real me, the woman.
I'm sure.
I'm going to go and rescue him or die trying.
Oh, well, well, I don't think that's such a good idea. Ride with me to near the jail. We'll figure out how to rescue him.
Mr. Marston, you are truly a friend of this land.
So everyone keeps informing me.
El Presidio is to the north. We must hurry. Who knows what they will do to him? Almost there. He is still alive. I feel it. El Presidio. There it is. You have to find a way in.
I'll do my best.
There is a partially broken down wall. You should be able to scramble over it. Hurry. But please be careful. There are guards everywhere. If they see you, they will kill you both.
Well, if he's alive, I'll try to make sure he stays that way.
You can do this. You have God on your side. Good luck. Que Dios te proteja.
De la sociedad. El infierno te espera. Pagarás por tu traición, Abraham Reyes.
Kill all of them! Toto! chance. Victoria! Now please cut me free, senor.
Luisa sent me. We have to meet her by the river.
¿Qué?
Luisa, the girl you're marrying.
Oh, yes. Such a devoted thing. El amor de mi vida. Quick, find us a horse. You will have to ride. I am too weak. Vamos, let's hurry to Luisa.
Luisa sent me. Vamos, date prisa, the army is coming.
Carajo, here they come. My friend.
John Marston.
Oh, the American who was working for Allende.
I ain't working for nobody. I'm here because Luisa asked for my help.
As I thought you were a friend of Allende's, I was planning on putting a bullet in your back.
Well, try to resist the urge.
How do you know my young lover, Laura?
It's Luisa. I saved her life not so long back.
I will not forget this, compadre. You will be rewarded. Money, women. Luisa, if you want her.
I'm here for two men, and that's it.
You have been spending too much time with Captain De Santa.
Very funny. Not like that. I'll explain later.
I am free again. I will write a poem about this day.
This is from a man who was tied to a post with a gun in his face a few minutes ago.
I wish I could see Allende's face when he finds out that I defeated 100 of his men.
All you've done is get on the back of this horse, my friend, and you barely managed that.
Luisa is up ahead. Buena suerte, compadres.
There she is. I remember her now. Mi amiga.
Abraham, Mr. Marston.
Oi!
The revolution will live on thanks to you.
Yes, indeed, John. You are as a brother to me. And my people need a man such as you to help our cause. My ranch is in Agave Viejo, and let me say, my brother, that we await you.
Well, best of luck to both of you, but I need to find two men so I can return to America.
No problem. I will help you find those men. And in return, you will win a people her freedom.
Viva Mexico!
¿Dónde tú vas, bella? Bye, John. Vente conmigo. Tú sabes que en esta luz puedo ver el fuego en tus ojos. Laura, dame la fuerza para luchar.
Thank you.
Meta usted.
Your Marston! Good news, good news. The Coronel himself wants to speak to you. Come.
Dámelo. Dámelo. Besito. Besito. Don't be so conventional.
Ah, look at that ass, huh? Magnificent. Now save her for later. Or I'll kill her and all her family. They're probably rebels anyway, huh? Anyways, it's good to see you, amigo. Good to see you. You know, you are a rare find, a gringo, who is also a friend of our country. Bienvenido. We welcome you.
Okay.
Lad, relax, relax. I have some wonderful news for you. Quite wonderful, in fact. You know the men you hunt? They have been captured in Chupa Rosa. I want you and DeSanta to ride out there, and then you can take possession of them. It is my gift to you for all your help, senor. Although part of me wishes that you would remain here and enjoy more of our hospitality, huh?
Thank you. If it's all the same, I'd like to collect the men. I have a wife and son at home whom I miss.
Ah, don't we all, amigo? Don't we all? DeSanta, I want you to take care of Senor Marston. Vámonos, cabrón. Go. Adelante. Mi amor. Mi amor.
Come, my friend. It is time to bring these men to justice.
Hola.
Mr. Marston, gracias for your service to this
That the days of this evil regime are numbered. Soon, we shall be free, living together in a noble republic, justly ruled by fine men. But, el trabajo, the job is not done. Our struggle is not over. We will fight all day and night. Until local tyrants like Allende are no more. And him and all his dogs are brought to the sword. We shall be free. This time things shall be different for every man and woman in this land. And one day soon, Allende will know justice! My brothers, fight on! In our hearts, we are all free! Let us make it so! Viva la revolución! Viva México! 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 México!
movilizar fuerzas en el extremo sur de la llanura para que los flancos del este y el oeste.
Where is Abraham Reyes?
Here, amigo, here. Well, look who it is. The American bandit turned bounty hunter who is about to win the Mexican Revolution.
I don't know about that, mister.
No, but I do, Mr. John Marston, I do. A man like you, or me, with just a few such men, I tell you I could rule the entire country. Hey, hermanos unidos, set my people free! Yeah. Libre Mexico!
Yeah. Mexico!
Libre Mexico! It's like food to me. I feel I was sent for them and they were sent to me.
Good for you.
When I rule these people, I shall be fair and judicious and wise. How so, you ask? Very simple. I know these people. I know this land. In short, I can make them better.
It must be pleasant to be a man so at one with his destiny.
Dios mío, I don't do it for myself, John Marston. I do it for my people.
Well, exactly.
Sarcasm, my friend, should be beneath a man such as you, don't you think?
Very little is beneath a man such as me.
Ha! Okay, well, in that case, I assume a little robbery will be a pleasant day's work. All in a good cause, of course. Come, my brother. Let us strike while the iron is hot. Follow me. We must hurry.
You must tell me more, John. Are my sources correct? Have you come to Mexico to murder your two best friends?
Not exactly. We were friends once. A lot's changed since then.
Now that we are friends, I hope you will give me some warning if you get a sudden urge to kill me.
You'll be the first to know when I kill you, I promise. So where are they?
Who?
Williamson and Escuela.
I'm not sure exactly where. They are definitely in Mexico.
That much I know already. You told me you found them.
And I will. I have my very best man working on it.
If I find out you're lying to me, Reyes, you'll really see the man I used to be.
I will give you your friends, I promise. Just give me time. So how did you meet these Williamson and Escuella?
We ran in the same gang together, under a fella called Dutch. We were all bad kids, lost, angry, and forgotten. He kind of saved us.
And turned you into criminals?
Dutch didn't see us that way. We robbed banks, stole from the rich, and we gave the money to people who needed it more.
So he was a revolutionary too, like me?
I suppose. He saw that the system of power was rotten, that good people had been crushed for too long, and he believed that change could only succeed if it was brutal and relentless, make America what he felt it was supposed to be.
I like the sound of this man, Dutch. Another violent idealist. Where is he now?
I don't know. But I gotta find him once I'm done with them two. In the end, he went insane. Lost faith in everything. And everyone.
You have quite a story, John Marston. I really am a little jealous.
Jealous?
Of his poetic potential, I mean. He would make an excellent corrido.
A bullfight?
No, mi hermano. That is a corrida. No, a corrido is as Mexican as Mexico itself. A song, a poem, a story, a ballad. A musical tribute to a heroic man and their great deeds. There are over 100 written about me.
Remind me to stay away from men with guitars.
In a country where most people cannot read the newspaper, song is a powerful means of communication. Date prisa, John! We cannot miss that train! I have to know, what did you think of Agustin Allende, John?
I saw enough to know he ain't a good man.
It is bad enough he beats the people he swore to protect, but it is worse that he enjoys it.
Something must have made him that way.
Cowardice made him that way, my friend. That and Sanchez, of course.
Who?
General Ignacio Sanchez.
Our country's kind and generous dictator. Everything comes from him. It is like a father who feasts his son, and then his son takes his dog outside and rapes him.
That's a very specific example, Abraham.
Es una marioneta. How do you say, a puppet? Everything he does is controlled by Sanchez.
In America, they told us Sanchez was making things better here.
Pinche propaganda. He talks about economic reform, about how this is a new golden age for Mexican people. But look around you. The people are poorer than ever. Allende is nothing more than a perrito for General Sanchez.
A what?
A little puppy dog that licks his feet and makes him feel loved. If he asked Allende to eat the shit out of his culo, Allende would do it.
That's a loyal dog.
Sanchez isn't stupid. He knows the only way to keep power is to control the countryside, the peasants. And for that, he needs vicious idiot. Carajo, cuidado, John. Not far now. Chuparosa is just up ahead. We must hurry. The train will be leaving soon.
What's on that train that's so important?
I received information that the army is transporting a vast quantity of supplies to distribute to their forces.
Do we have a plan?
I will explain when we get there, but those supplies won't be arriving.
I figured as much.
Today, Allende will pay a high price for his treason. So listen, this train is filled with valuable supplies we need, but it's also filled with government troops. We'll set off a very loud distraction, you can board the train, and then you can disconnect the army cars, huh?
Okay.
Okay, but listen, we've got to get this done before the train rolls out of the station.
You make it sound so easy.
Well, did I not promise you fun times, amigo? Eh?
There are too many soldiers. We must surprise them. Here, take this knife. You can use it to kill the guards quietly.
Wait until I distract them. Then get on that train as fast as you can, John.
Give me some time to get their attention.
Basta! Hijo de puta!
Vamos!
Thank you.
like a cat onto that train. Magnificent. Go ahead and blow the armored car and take whatever you need, my brother.
Vámonos.
What are you waiting for? We need to get into that armored car.
¡No te la vas a perder!
Day for the revolution. Not a bad day of robbing the establishment to give to the poor, eh, Mr. Marston?
Very noble, I'm sure, but I need to know where Williamson and Escuela are holed up.
All in good time, amigo. I'm off to deliver these goods. I'll see you back at the ranch. My spies tell me they soon will have the information